In May 1972, Kim Il-sung received the Mohammed Siad Barre, President of the Supreme Revolutionary Council of Somalia and President of the Somali Democratic Republic, and expressed firm support for the endeavors of the Somali people for the building of a new society. The Somali leader expressed his high regard for his Korean counterpart, saying that the Korean people were making precious examples in all spheres of social life.